Welcome back to the show from award-winning Camille's. Our table here is coming up a little later on. But right now, it's time to meet two very good friends of the show who are in the Thermador Designer Kitchen at SWTV and Appliance.
They are Chef Brian Kingsford and Jennifer Mata, owners of award-winning Baccaro on the Providence Riverwalk.
So today, we find ourselves in that in-between season of the summer mingling into the fall.
Yes.
So we said we're going to take advantage of that the same way we cook all of our dishes by utilizing what's at our disposal. So we have sweet late summer corn, sweet corn, mingling with the autumn mushrooms. We're going to start with a little olive oil in the pan, and we're going to saute our mushrooms. We have a great assortment of chanterelles and shiitakes. Once we start to caramelize, we're going to add some butter and start to brown that butter to give that autumn nuttiness to the fish.
All right, Jennifer, your incredible award-winning wine list at Baccaro.
Thank you.
And you have two featured selections that you brought today.
Tell
me about them.
Both are Italian. A Chardonnay from Alto Adige, from San Michele. Melon, we've got bright apple fruit in there. It's absolutely delicious. Next, we have from Tuscany, a Canagnolo. Canagnolo is Sangiovese's baby brother. This guy kind of follows in and gives you the freshness, the fruit that Chianti offers.
Your incredible Sala Maria and wine bar. You have flights of wine, tasting platforms, and of course upstairs, the more formal dining room overlooking the Riverwalk in the city. And you can have cicchetti, salumi. You have a beautiful menu, regular menu upstairs, but upstairs or down, the menus
it's
work both
much
ways.
It's as more as you want to make of the experience.
Yep. So we're going to add a little bit of butter to this pan. And the main thing we're trying to do here is we just want to brown this butter just to bring up the nuttiness, give us that fall essence of this dish. We've made a stock out of the mushroom stems that we pulled from all of our mushrooms and corn husks.
You were one of the big proponents of farm to table before it became a tagline.
Right. It is something we still do every day. We're up at the farms. We go out into the fields. We harvest.
It's the simplicity of fresh ingredients.
That's right. And it's a purity thing. I mean, look at what we're dealing with here. We have four or five ingredients, and that's it, you know. I'm going to add the stock. The corn has been cooked for about 2 to 3 minutes in boiling water, then cut off the cob. I want to put it in more toward the end. So I added the sage. We're going to let that boil a little bit.
This is the Thermador 5-burner induction cooktop. This is state of the culinary art. Thermador kind of wrote the book on induction cooking. The heat moves with the pan, instant and fabulous.
So. We have our ingredients all on the stovetop. It's working beautifully.
Yeah.
This is a fresh egg tagliatelle.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna toss this in our pan. It's gonna take a squeeze of lemon. We're gonna plate aged Pecorino Toscano. We're gonna garnish with a little bit of fresh cut parsley and a drizzle of a really fantastic olive oil.
Chef Brian Kingsford, Jennifer Mata, award-winning Baccaro, South Water Street. Please get down here and see these wonderful people. So I want you to come down here to S&W TV and Appliance and see more wonderful people, the Extra family, saving their customers money on world-class brands like Thermador. They talk to you and with you, never at you, and it's made all the difference. And we are going to enjoy the late summer, early fall with dishes like this. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ciao.
Ciao.